Ciao ragazzi, buon pomeriggio, good afternoon and welcome to Cosimo Kitchen Show. Today, amatriciana, bucatini, pasta. They have a little hole in the middle, it's like a straw, and they are lighter than spaghetti. Amatrice is a little town not far from Rome. It's very famous all over the world for this particular dish, pasta alla matriciana, which you can choose which shape of pasta you like, the penne, the rigatoni, bucatini, spaghetti. It's not a big deal really, but the traditional recipe is very old, but many chefs in Italy, they keep in change the recipe. This is mine because I think my point of view, this is the right combination with all the ingredients. I'm gonna make this, and that's it really. The end of the day, that's my opinion, my point of view regarding this dish. Fantastico! Guanciale! This is the main ingredient. Has been marinated like this, with a load of chili. This guanciale comes from Monte San Biagio, which is a little town not far from my city, Fondi, where I'm coming from. So I believe will be quite impossible to find this huge guanciale in England, but for this video I managed to find it. I went in Italy and brought it some. This is the cheek of the pork, and also if you cannot find guanciale, you can use pancetta, you can use bacon. Obviously the taste is gonna change, but you know. And we cut the guanciale like this. This is very fresh, by the way. Here we are. We got our guanciale. Pan on, medium low heat, guanciale in. You don't need to add any olive oil, you don't need to add any butter, nothing. Guanciale is quite fat, so the fat will melt. Here we are, let's cook our bucatini now. The water is boiling. Salt. Bucatini. Here we are. Our guanciale now is cooked perfectly. Nice and crispy. You don't need to burn it. And now we're gonna remove it from the pan. We put it sideways, that's it. Tomato up to you really. I've got this Plum's tomato, which I crushed, you know? Big pieces of tomato, chopped, and that's it. Otherwise you can use a fresh tomato, passata, it doesn't really matter, it's up to your taste. So let's add the tomato with the guanciale pan. I'm gonna add in the tomato sauce just a little bit, pinch of salt, not too much, little bit, because the guanciale is already very salty, and there is already salt in the pasta, so that's more than enough. Our sauce is ready. You need always to check the density of the sauce. Not too wet, not too dry. Cook it right. Lovely. tomato sauce. Let's put it back our guanciale. Give a little stir. Let's put the bucatini. What a beautiful and simple sauce. Amatrice! Grazie! Thank you for this lovely dish. We got some black pepper from my morso. Put it in. Lovely! Pecorino! The best pecorino in the world comes properly from Amatrice. Oh, this pecorino I've got is not bad, it's not far off. It comes from Rome. Roma, the eternal city. Give another little stir. What a beautiful sauce. Eccolo qua, let's rock and roll. Not too much, otherwise this shit is gonna be red. Bucatini alla matriciana, pronti. Bucatini alla amatriciana. What a huge, beautiful dish. Let's add some lovely sauce on top. Little bit of parsley. Bit more pecorino. From Cosimo Kitchen Show, ours amatriciana, bucatini. Grazie.